Learn HTML part 4 of 5, let's talk about forms. So you can think about like a sign up form. It's just a collection of inputs. You might have a name, username, password, your mailing address. You can have all kinds of inputs like a checkbox or a radio box. This video is mostly a call out. You need to study forms.